So we in the month of Shawwal, it is absolutely important, as we've said before, Ibadah doesn't stop in Ramadan. As we go in Shawwal, we carry on with the good we used to engage in prior Ramadan, in Ramadan also, and now after Ramadan in Shawwal and beyond, we have to continue and carry on with the good. We have to fast 6 days in the month of Shawwal. Yes, it's not compulsory, but it's a powerful act of worship. Man sama Ramadan thum adba'ahu sittan min Shawwal kana kasiyam ad-dahr. Whoever fasts the entire month of Ramadan and follows it up with fasting 6 days of the month of Shawwal, it is as though they fasted the entire year. So it is absolutely amazing, my brothers, my sisters. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept from us our ibadah. Inshallah, be focused, carry on with your tilawa, your charity, your good work, your adhkar, your seeking forgiveness, and your salah, your five daily prayers, and even your nafila, your sunnah fajr, your everything, just carry on. Ramadan, like we said, Ramadan ends, but ibadah doesn't end. Ramadan ends, but ibadah doesn't end. So it's absolutely important and amazing. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept from us. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us peace, to grant us blessings, to accept all our ibadah, to strengthen us wherever we've sinned, forgive us wherever we've sinned, and grant us the best of Ramadan. Bless our families, our loved ones, friends, relatives, and everyone. Barakallahu fikum, jazakumullah khair. My brothers, my sisters, remember, like we said, inshallah, you've got to carry on with all your good work and don't let it stop because Ramadan has stopped. Barakallahu fikum, may Allah bless you all. May Allah strengthen us. May Allah protect us from sin, from harm. And barakallahu fikum, jazakumullah khair.